After we clean and cut leaf, and we will start to trade root. This is first time for trade root. Plant have 2.5 month, 2.5 month. We will see allow opt plant and look at the root as we want to keep. Now I can see one root. Okay, this is near with this root, not good. I keep one root, two. I think this is number fourth. The fourth root for the balance at here. Okay, start to cut. Cut the end. Okay, we left four root for this plant and take super glue before put her in soil. Next plant, look around. For this plant, have root at allow plant is very beautiful. Have spread already, spread between root already. I will cut the main root. If you want to make the tall shape, you can keep only the main root and cut all other root and keep only main root. Put inside like this, straight like this. And next time when you report, the root will transfer to codec. And you can do like this step at the new root, and lift up her again and again. The root will transfer to codec, and you will have a long tall style. Okay, the next sample. Look around. We can see the root allow plant and have spread. You can cut on here and left root. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or you can cut at here for make two step of root like this. You will have two step of root, one step, two step. First step, second step. I put coconut piece about here. And soil had been mixed already. And to make soil look like mountain, have slope, the soil at look like mountain, it will control the root for go to sideway. If you want the root have this, you can make the shape of mountain go to sideway, and if you want to dip, go down. You can make a slope at narrow, but I think about very good. It's better for 45 degree for a slope of mountain 45 degrees, look like natural. Fertilizer osmocost. you can use a bamboo or a toothpick for control root to side way left or right, but I not use because I will control by soil. If I want move to this root to this side, I will move and use a few soil at here for lock this root not can't back to this way like this. And a few cocoa piece on the top again. A few cocoa piece on the top because it can save moisture and it can help for we can take water very easy. And save the face of soil and save clean, because if we not cover with the cocoa piece when we take water to plant, the soil can touch leaf, or when have rains, the soil can touch kudek and leaf. It can make the plant not have good health and go slowly. This is better. Cocoa piece. Mountain. Fertilizer. Fill soil. Few cocoa piece. Finish. And keep in the shade, waiting for plant start to have new leaf. After that, we will move to touch sunshine. After we plant her, we will take water, but not so much, only saved moisture. We can see when the coconut looks dry, we can take water, but not so much because for this time, plant can eat anything. We only saved moisture for health, plant have new root. Okay. If you want to remove a baby to single pot by not train root at this time, we can do by leave her and have soil with root too. Okay, I will do. Soil. Fertilizer. Many root. For this step, not cut leaf, and after plant put her in soil like this, we can bring her back to sunshine. Plant have little effect at the end of root, but almost root still in soil, no problem with her. She can grow, continue, no problem. Okay. Okay, goodbye.